Stop the vehicle. We need to have a little chat. Does that chat involve a 9mm to my face? So where do we take this thing?
Loose cops first, then get race parade, then take it to see me at the docks in the city. You'll usually get 1.5 to 2 times what it's worth to sell normally.
I don't think mine's doing alright, okay? I already crushed the back end in. I didn't even know it was possible to break a car like this in this game. You lose them yet?
Yeah, I'm getting it resprayed. Just pick a cheap color so you're not losing too much profit.
Let me come back over there and we can drive back together. This car is looks sad. It just looks sad, and if you look at it from the it's got like a sad face on it. Like its father beat it or something. I'm sorry, Papa. Please don't give me the belt again. Look at it. It's the worst.
Not too bad on my end.
Yeah, I like broke the back end on the roof inwards. It's crushed.
You have any problems, you bring her back to me.
Exiting Breaker's garage. Ready?
Yeah. Ah, there you are. Try not to damage it, because if you damage it, you lose money. Quickest way is actually this way. I just set a GPS marker to his garage.
I'm not saying this thing's slow, but this thing's slow.
Oh, I'm just about to tip over 100 on the speedo, just. But yeah, we're only just beating the traffic.
I'm having a hard time keeping up with you.
It is an SUV though, a rather large SUV at that too. Shit.
Not setting any land speed records in this.
No, the only reason you buy it is if you're after a big SUV, because you want to be gangster or whatever.
Hell awaits if you're having fun. It's a long, long way to Tipperary!
On a car like this, at the speed we're going, it really does remind you that we're driving all the way across the state.
Getting off here?
Yep, getting off the freeway. Hope he doesn't mind these cars having a few miles on the clock.
Isn't it like if you're over 60 it voids the warranty?
Depends on what your dealer's warranty is.
Ford's dealer is like, if it's over 60 they won't sell you a warranty.
60 foot, what?
Mile, 1,000 miles.
Yeah. A lot of car companies, at least here these days, are doing unlimited kilometer warranties, usually like 5 years unlimited kilometer.
I think mine's good for so many miles in a couple of years, whichever comes first. And then it's also, it had like 58 on the clock when they sold it to us, so if it was over 60, they wouldn't have been able to sell that to us, to Ford policy or something like that. We've bought all of our cars from the same guy over the last, like, 15 years.
Careful, but he doesn't take you for a ride, because he might just think you're, like, an easy...
We've bought all of our cars from him. He gives us pretty decent deals and stuff. Ford dealer. Keith and Sons Ford. No bull. That's their tagline, is the home of no bull.
Careful taking this corner, you don't want to lose control and go flying off the edge. As so many people have done in the past. Get it open for us, I don't want to damage it. Nope. Well, how the hell did they get through? Traffic just permanently build up at those fucking boom gates.
Good find, man!
I won't wait until I drop mine off before you drop yours. Okay, go ahead, drop yours. Or is mine in the way?
Yeah.
Drive around the block and come back. Alright, like almost 9 grand for that.
Or I got, nothing. It all went cheap.
I was about to say, my finger just went up to 16 grand. Oh well, thanks. It's not like you need the money anyway. Alright, yeah, I'll just have that one.
Well, we got spawned around here. We got three Fudo. I see they're big Initial D fans here at the docks.
Fudo and the Japanese drifting van.
Bro, I got the Yule Gold!
One of my jet crap cars. My Intruder. I never see anyone driving the Intruder.
I like how you're like sliding side to side through the air as that happens. It's like it can't make the networking can't make up its mind which way you're going. I just want to get in the car. Is that so much to ask, Wall?